Okay, today I'm going to talk about G-spot orgasms. I have made a drawing here. This is okay. Imagine the woman is laying on her back. Okay, this is the vagina, anus, bladder, urethral sponge, clitoris right on top. This little little black spot here. Okay. So what is a G-spot orgasm? Well, basically G-spot orgasm is the same as a squirting orgasm, and it's achieved by stimulating the G-spot in a woman's vagina. Where's the G-spot? The G-spot is right here. Okay, it's about two knuckles, about 2 inches inside the woman's vagina, on the upper front wall. Okay. So in order to have a G-spot orgasm, obviously we need to stimulate this spot. What we need to do? Well, first of all, lubrication, very important, okay? You need to lubricate the whole area very well. To do that, just lube your finger with a grapeseed oil or with any type of Astroglide type of lubricant. And make sure you lubricate everything well, the entrance, your finger, and what you're going to do, okay, to start with, what you want to do is, you want to, okay, once you have lubricated your finger, we're not going to go straight to the G-spot. We're going to go first down, okay? We're going to put the finger facing down and go straight down onto this wall, the lower wall of the vagina. And there's a muscle there that we need to relax, okay? It's nice to relax that muscle, so she's going to like that very much. So we're going to go straight down and press here and lay, you know, just keep your finger there, okay, just sort of resting, pressing down a little bit, okay. We do that for a while, okay. You might want to stimulate a little bit of her clit while you do that, you know, but just let it there and, you know, move it a little bit and press down, okay. Once you've done that, you just move up, move down, lubricate the whole thing. In order to go to the G-spot, you need to take, you know, don't twist your finger like that, okay, because that's going to hurt her, okay. It's not a very nice feeling for her. So we're going to put take out the finger, turn it around, and we're going to go inside like this, okay, facing up, okay. We're going to go looking for this spot right here. It's about two knuckles, you know, it's about this much inside, okay. You're going to be looking for a wrinkled area. That's the G-spot. It's about has a size of a quarter, maybe, something like that, okay? And it's sort of wrinkled, so it feels like some beads there. Sometimes it's difficult to find when, you know, to notice it when it's not aroused, but, you know, you just put your finger in there and start doing this motion, okay? This is like a come here motion, okay? And you're going to start to stimulate that area, okay? You're going to start feeling that it starts to swell, okay? It's going to start swelling here a little bit, and you're going to start feeling the wrinkles, you know, sort of like the beads there, okay? You just keep doing it, okay? One thing, very important, okay? The bladder is right on top, okay? It's right on top of this this area, and the urethral sponge is right here, okay? Make sure that she goes to the toilet before you start doing this, okay? Make sure that she has her, she goes pee, because once you start doing this, she's gonna have the feeling that she has to go to pee, because you're gonna be pressing up on the urethral sponge, and she's gonna have the feeling that the bladder is full, and she's gonna have the urge to pee. It's not pee what she's actually feeling, but she's gonna have that feeling because she's never had this feeling before. So make sure she has an empty bladder, because that way she's going to relax, okay? She's going to try to hold it because she feels like she has to pee. And actually, she has to do the opposite. She has to let it go in order to have the orgasm. So make sure she goes to pee. Because once you start doing this, okay, you're going to have to do this motion. The urethral sponge, which is connected with the urethra where the pee comes out from, it's going to start filling up with a liquid. This liquid is not pee. It's a odorless liquid. It's clear liquid. It has sort of like a sweet taste to it, and this liquid is going to fill it up, and this is going to start to swell, and it's going to start to press down here, it's going to start to make the vagina come down, basically. I mean, it's going to start to, the G-spot is going to start coming down, okay? Once it starts to fill up, and when it's filled up, it's going to have to, you know, she needs to empty it. And that's when the orgasm happens. So she needs to let it go. So once you start doing this, this is going to start swelling up, okay? And it's going to start, once it comes to a point where it swells up, if she lets go, it's actually going to push your finger out. You're going to feel that it's so swell that it's going to come out, okay? Just let it come out and let her have the orgasm, okay? This type of orgasm is very intense. It's the most intense orgasm probably a woman can have. She's going to squirt. Normally, the squirt can be, you know, like a fountain. It's going to, you know, like a big mess. Or it can come out slowly. It depends on the woman. But it's very intense in any case, okay? So she's going to have the feeling that she's going to make a mess. That's many times that's why a woman try to hold it. I mean, let her know that it doesn't, you know, that you don't mind her making a mess. I mean, let her know that you're actually going to like watching her squirt or have the orgasm. I mean, that's very important that her mind is there and that she actually is going to let go. Okay, it's very important that she lets go. Okay, so you know, do this. Some women don't have that feeling. You know, they have, you know, they need to get used to this type of stimulation. So give her time. Sometimes women take more time than others. Sometimes you actually need to stimulate it for a long time. Never do it more than 30 minutes because she's going to have, you know, like she's going to be hurt if you do more than that. I mean, so, you know, do it for a while. See what happens. If she likes it, keep going. If she doesn't like it, you know, do it the next time. Do one finger first for a while, then you might want to put two fingers, just go in with the two fingers and do this sort of like a running man motion like this, okay? She's going to love this, okay? So just do this for a while and she's going to go crazy if you do this on the her G-spot. You can actually mix it with some clitoris stimulation, with your, you know, maybe with oral stimulation or with your finger stimulation like this. It takes a lot of coordination, but you know, you might want to do that, a mix of both. She's, honestly guys, she's going to love this. It's a whole body orgasm. She's going to really, really, really have the most intense orgasm she's ever had if she has an orgasm like this, and she'll probably love you for, well, this is, you know, she will really want more and more of this, and you might actually be able to do with your penis at one point, you know, if she has that feeling and she knows what she has to feel. I mean, you can do actually stimulate it with your penis as well. So and you don't need a big penis for this, okay? Because, you know, you see how, you know, many times people talk about the size of the penis, but you know, this is only 2 inches inside, and you can actually stimulate that with your penis, and she might have an orgasm as well. So, you know, give it a try, let her have the feeling, see what she feels like, and you know, it's a great thing to do as a couple or as lovers. I learned all these things by watching some videos that I ran into a few years ago. I've been doing erotic massages for a while now, doing this for couples and for women, giving them, you know, erotic massages and stimulating these spots. And honestly, you know, it has changed my life. It has changed my sexual life, definitely, and it has changed my life as well. So I recommend these videos to you. I learn everything in there. I will be giving more videos as well myself. So look for them, and you know, click on the link below to check out these videos by this guy called Jason Lee Julius. You know, they're great, all of them. I mean, you have anal stimulation, you have clitoris stimulation, you have there's also a spot right here. It's called the A spot, which many people don't know, and this is another way to give a woman an orgasm. So check them out, and hopefully you like them, and you know, I'll be in here giving some more tips and things about how to give woman orgasms. Thanks.